The Riot Project began as Noah was looking for a shape that would transition quickly from edge to edge, build speed on approach, and release cleanly from the wake to initiate every trick. The variable beveled edge returns to flat over the last 10 inches, providing the speed and clean release. Between the inserts, the bevel is enhanced, delivering the forgiveness needed when learning new tricks. The Riot incorporates the thinnest profile ever seen for hitting the wake, and the swing weight is truly minimal. This profile also provides a lively feel as the board has some flex, creating massive pop. The dual concave underfoot assists with soft landings, transitioning to a single concave exiting the tip and tail, accomplishing the clean release. The Riot is offered in two constructions, NovaCore and Bio 3 Core. Both decks include a carbon pop top laminate for boosting big airs and remaining lightweight.